Rocha Boulevard, Tel Aviv. It's May 2017 and it's Shabbat, Saturday, and lots of people are here. But I saw something very special here. No, it's not a French game. It's that branch. And there's a sign that actually was a little bit strange for me. Then I went to read it, and it's a Ramon Rida kissed for the first time here in this place in September 9, 2016. Well, this is something special that I think you can find mostly at Tel Aviv. Then it's beautiful. This is Tel Aviv, a city of peace, a city of freedom, a city of sin, but a great one. Tel Aviv, May 2017, Israel.